Hendrick Automotive Group was founded in 1976 and today comprises of more than 70 dealerships across the country. We've grown both out across the country as well as internally in our use of technology. We're a very small department. Our department has 13 employees that currently support over 4,500 users across the country, 7 days a week. And we knew that in order to keep pace, we'd either have to add employees or look for partners that could help us. By moving to Office 365, we get everything. We get everything the way that it was meant to be delivered, fully integrated in one solution with little management required on our part. We couldn't possibly do this and continue to maintain services on-premise.
Office 365, we expect to scale very well for us. Internally, we were going to have to devote an immense amount of storage, server resources, and backup resources to scaling up SharePoint and email to fit our environment. With Office 365 going into the cloud, we're going to be able to scale and have a lot more flexibility in the future. If we were going to make a jump into the cloud, it was very easy to say, why don't we just get the people who created these products and know them best to host them for us? Having everything centralized and standardized now on Office 365, bringing a new dealership online is just, it's a cookie cutter process for us. We go in, we know exactly what every client is going to look like. We know how to get them connected.
Moving things from on-prem to off-prem is certainly a scary proposition. People get worried. They worry about downtime, they worry about user experience. It allows us to deliver solutions without interrupting the normal day-to-day flow in our dealerships.
It is a seamless transition. It's just I don't have to worry about upgrades. The end user does not feel it. That's the key. By not disrupting business.
It really didn't make any sense for us to go anywhere other than Microsoft, mostly because it provides the end user the exact same experience that they had when it was on-prem to when it went off-prem. Should our organization continue to grow into the future, we know that we don't have to add additional infrastructure or components, resources, or expense. We just simply turn up additional services in the cloud with Microsoft.
Hendrick's known for getting the best people. Well, if you're going to get the best people and train the best people and keep them, you have to have the best solution.
Office 365 allows us to offer our employees the latest and greatest tools to conduct business and work with their customers.
I now have access to my data in a way that I've never had before. The ability to get on the system and get what I need in a timely manner is the ultimate goal.
With SharePoint, Exchange, Link, and other products that are offered as part of Office 365, it allows us to bring all of those solutions to our employees today versus taking the time for us to research, train, build out that infrastructure on our own.
We want to have everything, but we don't want to feel any of the pain. The best compliment you can have is that there is no issues, it's seamless, and we just keep moving forward, more bang for our buck, and really, at the end of the day, winning and having that edge. When you have the best technology with the best partners, that really enhances the experience for the customer and gets them to come back.